Let's pick a new planet.
Attention travelers, Grav Train D is about to depart. Next stop, the Hall of Heroes.
Okay, what's our destination?
The navigation.
Incoming enemies detected. Picking up an infobot signal in this sector. Perhaps we should investigate. Miss Verilux.
Locked and loaded! Warning for my hard-working employees. Failure to destroy Starwatch will result in automatic dismissal from Trek Industries.
Heroes are learning an important lesson. Always take the easy path to victory.
So you understand how tired this situation is. Do not tail me.
Do you have a visual on the defect? Bang, I'm standing right next to you. If I had a visual, wouldn't you have?
Does not fall. Our mobility in this sector will be greatly inhibited. I will not tolerate failure.
It's down. Nice shooting. Bet you never got to do anything like that on Veldin.
Come on, team. Push forward.
Whoa! I'm guessing ice is not a bomb. Very fun.
Well, looks like the reinforcements arrived. Let's get to work.
Thank you.
HR says I can't fire or kill you for failing to terminate the Galactic Rangers. So, the board and I have decided to offer a little employee incentive. The Blarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the third ring of Holobash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises, why, I even heard they offer cooking classes. He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird. All right, I guess it's on us then. Ready my whole life. Let's do it.
More strike teams incoming!
Oh boy.
Ammo!
Dr. Von Ion! And you can't even kill us, Galactic Ranger! Where's your bravery? Where's your pride? You like living underground?
Can you test it out for me by deactivating the ring? Excellent. Perfect. Thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Star Watch Defense Cannon.